Okay, so I just finished painting my Smith & Wesson shotgun, airsoft, red tiger, just like in Call of Duty. I recently broke my back, or stress fracture, so I have nothing to do but watch YouTube and play Call of Duty. And I saw a video of a guy who did his gun red tiger using this stencil. I'll have the link at the bottom of your screen to go to his video. Send him an email. He'll send you this stencil. It's awesome. It works. And this is my airsoft gun. Leave a comment. Tell me what you think.